Thank you. shoot guys, have shoot long ball.
Thank you.
Dulong. He's gone forward for the presenting the memento to the man of the match. And man of the match in this under-17 Independence Day Cup football tournament goes to Jowai Sports. To present the trophy to the winners of the Independence Day Cup Football Tournament 2023. I call upon the captain and the players to receive the trophy and a cash prize of 30,000. So today we have witnessed the fight between Dulong and Mulang. Failure and loss only act as motivation. That spirit is seen with the players